264 Clay Lane, Richmond, Kentucky. Camera from clean out and sidewalk outside of home to inspect line. Line is holding completely full of water at this point. This is just past commode and basement. Bottom of line appears to be in very bad shape. At this point, we are just past clean out, going in towards home. Line turns and goes up, just past clean out, going towards home. As you can see on right side of screen and left as well, bottom of pipe appears to be completely compromised. Also see in this area no bottom to pipe, which is causing line to hold water. As you can see in top left corner of screen, pipe is completely compromised and we are below pipe at this point. This is just before restroom. Line is approximately 30 feet long from clean out back to restroom. Camera out from clean out at this time to inspect line past clean out to septic tank.
That way the
line just past clean out turns to PVC. is PVC from clean out to tank. Line appears to be in great condition, holding a little bit of water at end of line from solids holding in tank. No issues with line. Hello.